What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Unit KBA video. Obviously, today this is going to be the first live commentary video that I've done, purely because I've not had a mic. But since last episode, there's a lot happened. If you didn't see the video, what I put out a couple of nights ago saying that there was no videos because I had a few issues with recording, but let's quickly run over what happened. Got this little moat going on. That's purely just to stop our mate Keith over there. Little fuck face, isn't he? Killed his brother Dave. Because, you know, because I'm mean like that. Just so we got that extra bit of protection against here, because obviously we now got these supports as I'm building the upper floors. Widened all the item nets just because trying to get it full to between the two invisible barriers where all the items spawn in Raft. And as I finished that, obviously Keith decided that he was going to have a bit of a munch on the last one over here. So, if you have ever seen me do this in the videos, then that was probably me shouting at my screen or jumping with excitement because I'd either killed Dave or something had just happened. Oh fuck, I'm hungry. Tell you what, potatoes do not do shit for you. You know, that is actually the most disturbing sound ever. Just, I've not really been able to hear the audio on this game whilst I've been recording because I've had it coming through my speakers, and coming through my speakers, it's not really. All you can hear is the water. You can't hear Keith over there munching on the wood. Can't hear the hunger sounds. I can just about hear the coughing when you start getting hungry. But other than that, I could not hear anything. But now that I've got this mic, it's a headset with a mic attached to it. And I can hear absolutely everything. It's a little bit weird, but I'll have to get used to it. And obviously, I'm going to have to start getting used to this whole idea of essentially talking to myself. You have no how many... I can't even get my words out right. But you have no idea how many times I've tried recording like that little intro and just trying to get into the flow of it, because it is a weird concept. If you've ever tried recording yourself for like a little, you know, just to remind yourself of something, you know, whether it's at school, trying to remind yourself of doing homework or something like that, you'll know how weird it is to hear your own voice back through. Because obviously, when you're talking to yourself, you sound completely different from what an audio file might sound like. Oh, bollocks. So, kind of weird, but if you do start enjoying me doing the commentaries, then let me know and I'll carry on. But I'll actually start doing something now. Just now that I've got all that out of my head, I just wanted to make sure that I can get into this video without having to stop, go back over there and do it all again. And seriously, like, come on. Fuck's sake, Keith, come here. Go on, fuck off. Fuck off. Fucking... I ever done to you? Yeah, fuck me. Right, sort my inventory. Ooh, barrels. Sort my inventory out. Shit, that's full. Now, I do know that this mic is really sensitive, so I do apologise if you can literally hear everything going on in the room. But there's little I can do about that. Not sure what mic it is. If you want to know, just then ask and I'll find out for you. But I'm not touching that tree. If you watched, I think it was episode 2. This is only going to be episode 3 because obviously I had the issues with the recording the other night, which I honestly can't tell you. Like, you might be sat there thinking, well, this is not 3 episodes worth. It was. Keith was really annoying me. She would not leave me alone. And then I just didn't have any wood. Out of all things, it was wood that I didn't have. So it took me a while. I ended up rebuilding some of this because of the way that I put the pillars down. So there was that as well. So it did take a long while, and I did shorten the episodes down to 15 minutes. Just purely because I didn't want them taking 5 years to upload to YouTube. Because that is literally the longest part about this. You know, editing, rendering, all of it. Out of everything, it is the upload that takes the longest. And saying that, I'm on, 100 meg internet speed? I'm not sure what my upload is, but still, I'd imagine it's pretty decent. But yeah, it still takes it, I don't know, about an hour, 2 hours sometimes, depending on what time I start uploading, or depending on what my PC is doing at the time. And fuck me, hungry again. This is like real life. Potatoes are the way forward. I'm just saying. You eat anything with potato in it, you're full pretty quickly. But yeah, this game's apparently saying it's not. if you did happen to see when I was trying to get rid of that. That was probably the awkwardest moment. I really wanted to stop recording because I felt like such an idiot when it didn't work. But then, off camera, I've tried it and it has worked, which baffled me. It wasn't that one. I've not rebuilt that one. I've got a second save, which is just more for just to see if there's any better ways of doing things. But it's nowhere near as far as what the fuck was that? Keith's over there. Oh, are you starting? Come in, bro. Come on. Fucking, I'll have you. if you live in the UK and you live somewhere near the northwest, and you'll kind of understand the banter of stuff like this. Like, come on then. Fucking yeah. Come on then. You starting, pal? Didn't think so. Or if you've ever seen Devo. If you know what Devo is, then put in the comments Devo and caps lock. My hero. I'm just saying. In future videos, when I start getting confident enough, Devo, my Devo impressions may start coming out. What the f- Really? That one item there? So, Raft. Quite the odd game. Shut up, phone. Shush. We put that on silent. Bit of a word game. I'm not gonna lie. It almost seems like, you know, the whole mechanics of it works based off Minecraft, but then again, Minecraft was the first of its type, and every game that's kind of crafty like this, I suppose, is going to have to follow it in some in some way, you know, like build a framework of it to get it working and everything. I suppose it's always going to be like this in some way, shape or form. But I don't know, it's like we're going to get to a certain point in this where it's just going to seem pointless carrying on. You know what more can you do after this other than, you know, build up and get more trees, have more things to manage, and meanwhile you've got our mate Keith over there just having a good munch on the raft every so often. You know, what more is there to do after this? Which I'm hoping in the next version that the devs release, they bring something new, not just like another chest or something like that. You know, what is the end game? You know, what is the point of building this big ass raft, spending hours at a time on the game, and then, you know, you just get to a point and you go, oh, sorry, I'm not playing it anymore. You know, like, I'm going to use Minecraft as an example, but you build up all these resources, and ultimately, it's to get to the Ender Dragon, and then that's considered the game finished. But obviously, you can stay around, you can start, you can just craft stuff, and you know, build a nice fancy ass house, build all out diamond block. I sound like I know Minecraft, I really don't. I used to play it on the 360, but will not be playing it on here. I can't stand it at all. It's one of those games that people say they're not going to play, and when they do, they get hooked on it, and it's not a game I plan to play. Which, the whole playing side is something that I feel like I should talk about a little bit, like this channel, like what is it entitled? If you've seen the trailer, then, well, I say trailer, it's more of a teaser and shitty animation, but hey ho. It was a first, okay. But, you know, what is this channel? I'll get to that in a minute. You know, why have we decided that we're going to jump on the bandwagon with gaming? And I say we because there's two of us. Oh, fuck off, Keith. You're a cunt. You're no friends. It's that annoying kid at school that nobody really liked. And you just walk around trying to be annoying. That's what you are. Yeah, well, fuck off. Yeah, so why have we started to jump on the bandwagon? And ultimately, because we play games anyway, like most. And we just thought, well, you know, why not make videos out of it and make it have a point. Give us a point behind the games. Oh my dear lord, what the fuck, dude, what the... Well, for my new title. Oh, did I have a full inventory? Okay then. Rain... What? Okay, well, I've just lost that one. Title, Raining Barrels. Yeah, come on. Yeah, so we just thought, well, why not make a point out of it? So that's why we're doing it. Now it is just me at the minute, because the whole idea that we have is that one of us is on PC and the other is on PS4. And if you've ever tried recording on PS4, you'll know getting hold of an Elgato is not the easiest, not the cheapest. So we're just waiting on that really. Whether we're going to attempt to do another video of Raft and Avim in the background, because obviously mic being on my head, not going to be the easiest to pick his audio up, so I might turn the mic sensitivity up, which means you will literally be able to hear everything that's going on. I mean, earlier you could hear my dog walking around on my laminate floor, so that's how sensitive this mic is. So yeah, might do it. We just need to see first. So yeah, not really gonna announce our names, so it's gonna be. So we've obviously got our K and B series. Take that as you will. That just kind of give you a hint to what our names are. One of them begins with a K, other one begins with a B. I think with a B there's not many names that you could probably come up with. So, sorry. So we will do joint videos when we can. Otherwise we're going to have our own separate series. He's going to do like your FIFA tournaments, your what's it, COD. Jesus, one of the most famous games, I can't remember his name. But you know, he's gonna be doing all everything really. So, oh bloody hell, wrong button. Everything that I don't do, so that's your AAA title mainstream games, I won't touch them. For a good reason, but that's how it's gonna work. As for a timescale and when his series is gonna start coming out, I couldn't tell you. It's as soon as he's acquit off for Keith. Fuck off. Mongoloid. Anyway. Yeah, I can't give you any kind of timescales on it. Simply because I'd, you know, it's expensive. I think it's what, 150 quid for an Elgato? So could be a bit of a while before we get Ben's videos up. Oh shit. Cut that right there. Nah, leave it in. Sorry. Not like you know his last name or anything, so be all good. I'm gonna get a text in a bit, aren't I? You said my name! Oopsies! Sorry. I'm not. I am. Love you, Ben. No, we'd. For anyone, why we're not just like. Why we're being so. I don't know how to say it. Why we're being so secretive about it, I suppose. Is. Simply because it's just a different, it's an outside of work thing, you know. We're keeping it away from most of our friends, you know, close ones know, but you know, we don't really want to announce that we're doing it, and then you know, all your friends jump on the bandwagon like, oh, I don't know what they'd say, but when it doesn't work out, start taking the piss out of you. It's just the eliminating the whole I don't know where I'm going with this, but anyway, yeah, that's why we're just being secretive about it, because we just don't want people to know, you know, find our private life outside of YouTube, which it's something that we don't want. Because we both are full-time employed. We're both apprentices, like, but... You know, everyone's got to start somewhere. Some of you go to uni, some of them start straight out of high school, others decide to go to college and then go, you know what, I want to do an apprenticeship. That's what we're both doing. I'm sure in the future when this channel starts growing, because I'm not saying, I don't, not for 1 minute do I think that this channel's big, like, and we're not the type to sit there and cry about the channel not being big. We're just, like we say, we're just doing it for a bit of fun. You know, learning curve for us both, messing about on YouTube with the editing and the, and just the mechanics behind it, really. And I feel like since I start talking to this mic, it's a lot of me just walking about. So, sorry about that, but... You best not be coming in for another munch. Come here. Do you not want a potato? I don't get rid of it. Come on, do you want a potato? Come on. Yeah, bugger off. Sure, that's why we're doing it. Now we will do live streams. We said we want to do a lot of it. Just see what it's like, because you know I've been in loads of live streams myself, like just watching it and joining in with the community and chatting with everyone. It's good fun. And we just want to see that happen with our channel, really. But like I said, we're not overly serious about it. It's just more, if it happens, it happens. If it don't, it doesn't, really. We just, you know, we've still got our jobs. Keith, swear to God. Fucking do one. Come on, fuck off. Oh, shit. Ow. Man like Keith. Yeah, I get you. Hungry. Probably should get us. Oh my god. So, you know, where was all this stuff a couple of episodes ago? I keep on saying that. I realise this is only episode 3. Should be episode 6 or 7. But, couldn't use those. Unless you wanted to watch it in 2 FPS. By all means, I'll release them. But you have been warned. They are shite. Right, you know what, it's been bugging me. I've been looking at that going, oh, I'll build it later. There you go. And before Keith decides to have a bit of a munch on it. Do you reckon there's a limit on how much all this can hold? Do you reckon it stops spotlights, stops rendering half the items that are in here? Now, I'd say that this is probably one of those games that's good for laptop gamers, people who can't afford, like, your big desktop PCs. I'd say that this is a good for a low-end PC, but there's still a bit of stutter on my screen, and I've not got the graphics on the highest. But then again, my PC's not exactly the most powerful. Oh my god, You know, it's a good mechanic of a game, but it don't half get annoying. Whole drinking water thing. Needing to eat every 5 seconds. Rinsing through these potatoes. Right, I need to do it. I need to start building what I was actually going to do this episode. I just ended up talking. It also does help when you actually have stuff that you need. Two lots of that, two lots of this. Nope. Just want to add more wood than this, but deal with it. Nope. I keep on clicking escape. It's beginning to annoy me. Crookland Station. What is that icon? Like, I'm not gonna say it, but it looks like. Come on. How did this, like anything like the icon? Build a couple more. Go on then. Let's get these two potatoes on. What else do I need? Gonna leave the water things downstairs, I think. Gonna leave that tree there. No, I'll probably end up moving it. Might build up another floor. Actually, that sounds like a really good idea. Do that next episode. Build up another floor. So I get all the structure in place. Actually make it so it's organised around here. Or I'll leave all of them there. Get them when I need them. Turn down here into a chest area. Go up another level, get more croplets, get more trees. Leave all the water stuff down here. Maybe build out more of this so Keith's got more munching time. Seriously? Nah. Cannot wait to kill Keith. Where's he gone? Ow. Right over there. I swear every time you kill a shark they come back more and more. So annoying. Right, let's harvest these. Oh, I forgot I had two more shark meat. Don't know if you saw it last episode. I looked round for Keith and started eating his brother in front of him. I really wanted to have audio for that because I entertain myself with some of the things I was saying. And I also say that, but not exactly been the most energetic over this commentary because, like I said earlier, it's a weird concept talking to yourself. Anyway, I think this is probably going to be a good place to call it for this episode. Made some progress. Got a few more extra tiles over there. Collected a few things. Keith successfully pissed me off. Good episode. Right. Bye.